Regina Daniels reacts to rumors her husband is engaged and about to marry another wife. Billionaire wife, Regina Daniels has finally reacted to reports that her husband, Ned Nwoko, has taken another wife. Recall there were speculations yesterday that her husband Ned may have engaged another wife, after an Arab woman, identified as Sarah, shared numerous photos of herself posing in Ned Nwoko's mansion while wearing an engagement ring. The speculations went deep the more after Regina Daniels also kept sharing photos and videos of Sarah on her Snapchat. One of the photos had Sarah flaunting her engagement ring, and Regina captioned the photo, "Wifey." This apparently fueled the rumor the more. Reacting to the speculations, Regina said, "The news about Sarah being my husband's wife is completely false. She is my friend who came visiting."
Lady allegedly dumps boyfriend at a club to follow singer, Bella Shmurda, to a hotel. A Nigerian lady allegedly dumped her boyfriend at the club to follow fast-rising Nigerian singer, Bella Shmurda, to an hotel. According to another lady who claimed to be an eyewitness, in a WhatsApp conversation stated that the unnamed lady, who apparently was a Bella fan, left her boyfriend behind in the club and followed the Vision 2020 crooner after he entered the club. However, a trending video shows the alleged lady having some good and intimate moments with Bella Shmurda in the hotel room. In other news, the year 2020 seemed to be a good year for the fast-rising Nigerian singer. Bella, whose full name is Ahmed Abiola Akanbee, has featured Olamide, Davido, amongst other Nigeria top artists.
Maybe she at a party. Wait, they talk. So you go there and annoying. Me with the best. I said, okay, this boy never work for more. Me party and more the class. Now this boy enter. His boyfriend, they spray him. They spray him. They buy Bella Rose. Now this girl jackpa. He all roll come upstairs for where we did with the Bella and then we should actually put it in the corner. I mean, this girl, no, this girl, fuck up yesterday. He leave his boyfriend.
Boyfriend, they the club. Wesha, the boy not fit take a serious celebrity for that matter. You don't know how many guests they see every day. I mean, you don't know how many guests they see for Lagos. I saw the girlfriend. I never to see the girl face that yesterday. She did very stupid. She did leave her boyfriend come out. Now she'll go back to us now. Y'all make the boyfriends all of their shame for club. If that may be that boy, she'll not carry a girl. Someone is not too.
The lady who stated that she was a bigger fan of Bella Shmurda described the incident as a moment of grace, as she was elated to have been chosen to spend time with Dagbana crooner. In her words, "I was so happy yesterday. It was my birthday and I wanted to catch cruise. Eno gree leave me na. Eno leave me. Na im make I follow am. Na grace stay talk, grace speaks. See you na no want let me rest ho. I don't understand. Okay, see, I wasn't with my boyfriend number one. They were my brother's friends. I follow Bella Shmurda, not the love of my life, I like him."
What the fuck? I was so happy yesterday. It was my birthday and I wanted to catch cruise, so If the guy not gonna leave me now, he not gonna leave me, he not leave me. He said make I follow him, he said I must follow him. Now grace they talk, grace. Grace speaks, okay? Bitches and dicks. See, una we don't want me, don't want let me rest too. Hey, I don't understand. I said, okay, see, yesterday I wasn't with my boyfriend number one. They were my brother's friends. Okay, pussies and dicks, you guys should leave me alone now. I follow Bella Shmurda, the love of my life. I like the guy now. I'm his biggest fan. Like, what the fuck.